So this is it. End of the line. It's better this way. I am what I am. And what I need to be is deleted from this world. Say goodbye to Big Bad Oz.
Wait. I'll do it.
Besides, there's only room for one monster in this world.
Atlas will pay for what they did to you, Oz.
And it had better watch its fucking ass. Lennox got promoted to Lieutenant Colonel for eradicating the source of the Atlas infection. He remains a total dick to this day. But I have to credit Lennox for pulling some strings and getting Decker admitted into Sentinel. Decker finally got his chance to be a proper soldier. He now fights on the front line against his former employer. Tired of the grime and the guns, Khan took up the fight against Atlas the best way he knew how, by suing them. The evidence he has amassed for his case is both substantial and damning. Of course, he had a little help from a former Atlas IT employee turned hacktivist. Atlas may stack the jury in their favor, but my bet is Lilith will serve her own brand of justice when she empties all their bank accounts. I still fucking hate the Atlas Corporation.